where NC State was anticipated.
First and goal. Just inside the 10. Collaros, quarterback draw. Collaros reaching for the end zone and Zach's in for the second time tonight. So Collaros has completed 10 passes in a row and scored a couple touchdowns on the ground.
They hurt him on the outside, so this time they call the quarterback draw up the middle. Nice job blocking by the back, making him pay on the inside, not the outside.
Miliano puts it through, and Cincinnati is returning the favor. Last year it was North Carolina State, which built a 30-7 lead on the Bearcats. Tonight, Collaros and Cincinnati up 21-0. A 12-play, 66-yard drive capped off by the quarterback.